one. Let's... I think I have a quest done here.
So, how are you doing?
But I'm getting used to the online timing, so that's good, man.
Here's the list. Alright, good luck, Hunter.
Are you up for more hunts on the fox, or we can go for the area you want to for volatile as well? You and which item has caught your eye? Whoa, there's a lot of meat right there. That was my fault though. I didn't play well. Need a lyric from Fox? Okay.
Perhaps you were. I am forever humbly at your disposal.
For me. But yeah, Shaki, you can put up a quest. I will join your quest. I don't mind hunting other stuff. Okay, give me a second. Let me put up all the meat and we can go. Spicy fish. Wait, what? Hold on a second. I am confused here. Alright, I'm ready. Fight moss. What? Is that the squirrel? Yeah. It's some sort of cultivate, but it takes real time, Candy. It's not like you do a hunt, you get ready. It takes real time. Like a few minutes. Like, you know, you dry the meat, right? And then... Wow, this is a nice spot. This is a nice spot. Wow. Where is this? Oh, right here. You dry the meat, you marinate the meat. Yeah, it's real time. I don't know if it's still real time though. I haven't really finished the patch, honestly. Timing is terrible here. Oh no, it's a roll. That was my bad. All done.
Damage
Oh, I'm not in turret roll.
Everything's in place.
I need to work on the body roll. Timing is... I lost track of the monster. Slab as well.
All boxed off.
That's harsh camera work right there.
Cannot see anything.
Oh, torch, nice job. I shouldn't pick this up. Yep.
Everything's in place.
Nice knockdown, man. Oh no, it went for me. It's gonna run, jump at you. Oh no, it's eating you. Wow, that was amazing. Shaki. Okay. Okay. That was my fault though.
Oh, all right. All done.
Oh, nice. Sorry, I died once. Iggy next. You can't get a timing of this move.
Everything's in place!
That was a little scary. The starter. Almost one shot me.
All box stop.
Okay. hammer. Moogie, welcome man. It's all hard fix? It is for me. It is for me. It's working better than the previous performance patch. How are you doing, man Moogie? Happy Friday. Is it moving to... I don't know where it is going though. Let's just follow it. But welcome back, Moogie. Thank you for tuning in, man. Might try this soon? Have you bought it? Did you get a game already? I mean, there are positive feedback, at least for this patch. It's not too bad. I'm going back tonight though. Okay. Fatalist is in the evening. Evening stream. Yeah. Because the new content came out for Wild Hearts, so you know, I'm checking out in the after stream. Yeah, Fatalist attempt is still on. Not taking a break. It's just that, you know, checking out other content on the game. Like, other games' content. Saw some cool weapons in the game, you want to try them out? Yeah. Which weapons are you interested in, man? Oh, should I do it?
Go, man.
Don't know when though. I would say give the, you know, take your time, man. Give the give the game some time to cook. That's usually what people say, right? Yeah, give the game some time to, you know, get polished up. I know it's not supposed to be in this way. The game should be in like fully functional, and you know, it should be fully functional, and then. The content should be, you know, ready without much performance issue when you release the game. But that's not the case for this game though. Like... The biggest comment, like a few comments I saw people are saying for this patch that they are experiencing frequent crashes. Ooh, go for it, man. I think Sharky uses cannon and the sword claw is Sharky's like he uses it a lot. Yeah, maybe he can tell you something about it. It's very cool though. The claw blade. And then the cannon obviously is very good as well. I mean, it's fun. I don't know how good it is in endgame fights. I honestly don't know. Here's the list.
Alright then, are we done here for now? Don't overdo it, will you?
Sharky, should I leave my session on so that you can hop back on when you're ready? Or just let me know when you want to hunt online again, like together again, and I will set up the session. Thank you so much, man, for the hunts. You'll be a while? Okay. Variety of weapon, quite interesting. Yeah, man, Mookie. Delish, hello! How are you doing, man, Delish? Are you having some good breaks? Shogun's so annoying to hunt. You do with other monsters, but the blue crab? Shogun is alright for me, though. I use longsword, so it's a good matchup. I guess it depends on the weapon, sometimes. You may examine anything in as much detail. But welcome, Mandelish. How are you doing today? Oh, I have no slots left. Hold on, let me.
You do make me sad sometimes.
Sharky, thank you so much for the hunt. I'm so sorry I died so many times. But thank you for being patient with me, man, Sharky. I hope we can hunt again soon. You know, I hope the leaks will get fixed soon as well. Thank you so much, man, Sharky. Oh, you're on GU1 on the same Unlight Rise. Oh, gotcha. Take care, man, Sharky. Oh. Well, Delish, I hope the journey on GU is fun for you. I hope, man. I have full inventory now. Derp, welcome back. Welcome back, man, Derp. How are you doing today? This guy carrying an umbrella when it's sunny out? People carry umbrella when it's sunny, man. What do you mean? Welcome back, man, Derp. How are you doing today? How are you, man? Sword. But Delish, I know nothing about GU, man. I'm so sorry. But I hope the journey's been fine so far. I know the crab is nasty, though. I can imagine it will be harder in other games because I know that the older Monster Hunter game is a little bit clunky, the control. Fen, it's not bad. I get starters here and there, but it's playable. Welcome back, man, Fen. Thank you, everyone who's tuning in. Thank you so much, man. Is Fan just a Shogun at the moment? Yeah, there's always one monster that gets you, right? Is Umbrella the whipstick of Wild Hearts? Kinda, Moogie, kinda.
Which item has caught your eye?
It is actually the weep stick in the Wild Heart because you parry a lot. Yeah, man. But Fen, did you try out the game already? How did it run for you, man? How did it run for you?
Perhaps you were hoping to allow me to assess the item. Perhaps you were hoping. Such an honor to serve you.
Haven't yet? Cool.
Yo. You wanna know what's still to do?
Yeah, it's running not bad for me. Yeah, it's not too bad for me.
Alright. If you need anything else, give me a shout anytime.
I was wondering when you'd show your stronger and sharper. That's what you're looking for, I imagine.
I need so many orb, man. Holy moly. That's insane.
Can I be of service?
Well, yeah, Delish, thank you so much for tuning in, man. How are you feeling today? I realize you're not streaming today. Are you alright? Like, is the day alright? I hope it's been fine for you, man. Yeah, man, Delish, do take care of yourself, man. I guess I need to clear this. Yeah, I need to clear this so that I can get Gorilla back. We're planning to play some fastball, but no one show up. I think Lemmy was streaming. Lemmy is up, but I don't know about others, man. You need to put some hours into World this weekend. You're so slow. Take your time, man, fan. Like, that game is so good. You know? That game is very, very good, man. So... take your time. Enjoy the game, man. Like... so, slowly savor... the fight. The fights and the progression. You Naruto cosplaying in World 2? Of course, Derp. Of course, it's fan. It's gonna be Dual Blade, man. Okay, I'm not good in fighting Ember Plume. So I might die. There's only one weapon. There we go. Guys, thank you so much for tuning in, man. Appreciate it a lot. Happy Friday to all of you. Yeah, I can't see the fire there. Prefer World Dual Blade quite a bit. Is it very much different? Yeah, Delish, I agree. Wow, what was that fire? That was rude. Okay. That was rude. Where's the chicken behind him? They don't play too different. It's just not spam spiral stress until monster is dead weapon. Gotcha. No, I agree with what you say, Delish. The hits feels more impactful. And the combat mechanics is better designed, I would say, in Brawl. Yeah. need to activate Hunter Arm. I have a quest for it, I forgot about it. Camera is killing me. Oh, it's bleeding me. There's no demon fly and mid-air blade dance. Isn't very common. Okay. Where is it going though? Yue, hello. Happy Friday, Yue. How are you doing, man? Happy, happy Friday! How's your week, man, Yue? Today's a holiday? Nice! Public holiday or...? Well, I guess it's public holiday, right? Working with your guiding lens? Nice! No, I did press parry there. Oh, that's Isn't heavy blowgun so OP? Yeah, heavy blowgun is very powerful. Are you mesmerized by the big boy damage right there of heavy blowguns? Yeah, I'm so rusty, man. I need to... Yeah, if I don't play this game often, it's rough to play Vagasa.
Yeah!
missed the timing there. No! Oh, I couldn't recognize this skill. And it's... Oh, man. That sucks. Yeah, I don't have enough experience fighting these monsters, man. I had to fight over and over again to get used to it. How's your weight? Doing great. Not bad, not bad. Oh, you have to finish the fight. By the way, I'm farming this area because I need it to augment my weapon. And you need a lot of it. But week's going great, man, Yue. Week's going great. Oh, eggplant. Can I eat it? No. Hold on. But yeah, week is going great. You know, still attempting Praetor's fight on World using Charge Blade. That is gonna take a while. And you know, there's new content out. Well, not much. Like for Rise, it's just a normal event week on Thursday, event day on Thursday. And this game just came out with like performance patches, bug fixes. And new monster. So, you know, trying it out right now. Fire didn't hit me there. The Ledge, welcome back. It's a pretty chicken. It's a nasty chicken. Oh, they still haven't fixed the problem yet. Like, I parried there, but I got toppled. Happy Friday, man. Welcome back. Thank you. That's a weird hitbox. It's gonna move to the top plane, I think. But guys, thank you so much for tuning in, man. Appreciate it. Like, even when I'm playing Wild Hearts, I know this game didn't start well, but it's going in a better direction now. This patch has received some good positive feedback. Of course, there are still people having some issues with it. Thankfully, I did not, thankfully, but you know, there are still people having some crashes often, and you know, but they did a lot of bug fixes and improvement on the gameplay itself. So hopefully, you know, the game will get patched up over the time, and people can enjoy it when you grab the game. Okay, this area is nasty because of the water reflection. As you can see, I turned off the reflection already, it's still there. I showed it at the start of the stream that I turned off the water reflection. But it is still there. And this guy has a lot of AoE on the ground that you can't see. So... Dex. Yep, as you can see right there. I got hit because I didn't know where it was shooting. Let's try to drag it out because, yeah, this isn't going nowhere. That area, the hitbox is just nasty. I can't see all the telegraphic stuff because of it. It seems like it's camping there and does not want to move. That sucks. Wonky there on the sandy part, the one near the broken ship. Yeah, it's a little bit rough. Did we get the orb? Yeah, we did get. We got three there. That's great. Let's go back to Minato now. Thank you, man. Catalash. Yeah, it takes some time to get used to the moveset. Because I don't play this game much anymore. I just got back to this today. And I made Shaki suffer with me just now. I'm so sorry, man. Shaki, if you're still here, I'm so sorry, man. Yeah, I made Shaki reset a fight with me like 3 times in a row because I suck at parrying online. that thing looked tough to fight. It is quite tough when you fight it the first time. Like all the monster looks quite like it's quite tough to fight it the first time, for me at least. Because I'm using a weapon to parry, which rely on parry a lot. So the moveset needs to be, you know.
Here's the list.
Sort of downloaded, I would say. 10. Now let's do all the basic quests here first. But yeah, there are a lot of tough monsters in this game, so.
Which item has caught your eye?
Oh, this is good. This is good as well. Grab all the meat. Yeah, because I couldn't be bothered to cook in this game.
Do you have all you need? I very much hope to see you again soon.
Yeah, guys, I'm farming the particular area so that I can upgrade my weapon. Well, let's put on some meat to process here. Done. I do want to process this thing though, but I don't think I have enough for it. So let's put on sesame seed instead. Yeah, it takes 15 dry sesame seeds. And I don't have the golden version. Oh, that sucks, man. Alright, let's have a look here. We do have a lava bag here. Let's go for it. Yeah, this guy is for my layer armor and weapon augment, so it's very, very good to fight it now. Eat some food. Moonban, welcome back. Moonban, I honestly cannot tell. For me, it is better than the previous performance patch that they roll out last week. It is better for me. But at the same time, I still see people, you know, complaining that they cannot even play the game properly because they just get like crashes all the time. So I cannot say that it's optimized for everyone yet. I don't know if it makes sense to you, but for me it's alright. I still get starters a little bit here and there. I did get a big starter just now fighting a monster. But other than that, it's alright for me. But I cannot vouch that it is working for everyone. Because I still see people saying that it has a lot of problem. So Daddy haven't tested out yet, yeah. That's a problem. Like, you have to test it out yourself, man. But they do improve on the gameplay and stuff, Moonban. So it feels alright to fight the monster now, and you should read the patch note. It has a lot of stuff that got, you know, improved or fixed in this patch. What I really want is an FOV slider. Honestly. Yes, it feels terrible to fight some monsters still. Just a camera is just terrible. Camera, look at that. Yep. It's horrible, man. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Yep. Oh boy. Oh boy. But Hammerer, please fix yourself. So horrible there. Yeah, Delish, if you want to hunt, you know, hop on, man. We can hunt together, have some fun together. That'll be cool. I haven't hunted with you for a while already on this game. Well, 3D cast because the monkey just stood there for like 15 seconds not doing anything. A lot of parts, that's great. Oh, that fire rock is good, man. Got a tail here? Yeah. Okay, it's going this side. Yeah, I think it would take like 12 and 26. It'll take like 13 more kills to upgrade my weapon. Pathing is a little bit weird here. That hit me. One more down. Yeah, hop on Mandelish. It'll be fun! Yeah, I hope Sharky jumps on and have three player. Oh, that would be cool. But yeah, Delish, I'm not good at the game though. I hope you don't mind. I died so many times just now, man. Oh my lord. I got tilted because of my parry timing. Yeah, I gotta work on my anger issue, man. Like, every time I don't get parry, I get tilted a lot. But yeah, I gotta work harder on parrying that stuff. It's just bad, man.